Most spiders are not what you'd call sociable. In fact, they're usually downright hostile toward their own kind. But here in the rainforest, there are exceptions to that rule. Spiders that share big communal nests. Now, if you don't like spiders, you might not like this species. It's called Anolosimus eximius. It's harmless to humans, but where you find one of these spiders, you'll likely find a lot of them. They're social spiders, a rare breed. Out of nearly 40,000 spider species, only a couple of dozen do this. Their tangled three-dimensional nests can be more than 20 feet across and house 10,000 residents. 90% of them are females. The smaller males don't contribute much. It's the females that do all the work, tending each other's egg sacs, looking after the spiderlings, and building and maintaining their home. Here in the rainforest, it can rain really hard. And that can wreck any spider's web. Repairing the damage is easier when you have lots of willing workers to pitch in. That's what makes it possible to live in a big house made of silk in a rainy climate. But this animal house is more than a home. It's also a hunting ground. From the top of their nest, the spiders cast sticky lines of silk that drift on the breeze to catch on nearby vegetation. That creates a trap that can bring a flying insect to a dead halt. When the spiders feel a wiggle on the lines, they investigate. After subduing their prey with a dose of venom and bundling it up in silk, they cart it down to the nest for a communal feast.
Bullfrogs spawn in little pools around the margins of a larger pond, and after mating is over, one male stays to watch over them all.